Hey everyone, and welcome to part 56 of my GTA San Andreas 100% walkthrough, now carrying on with Zero's missions, and this mission is called Supply Lines.
Hey, see, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, why?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
A pretty strong draw.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now, or I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
With that plane, we gonna go humiliate her.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my head. Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron.
Right, on a computer this can be unbelievably frustrating because to control the plane and fire at the same time, even with a mouse, is just damn
Don't
hard.
Let him get away. Punish him for his war crimes.
Beware, this aircraft is not bulletproof. We've only got a limited amount of fuel as well. And also you have to get back after you destroy everything. I find the guys on the bike the toughest, and it's ridiculous. A machine gun like this would annihilate.
The
armed
lieutenant, be careful, Carl.
Haha,
only 3 delivery boys left.
Computer is so difficult. Give me a controller anyway. It just would happen, wouldn't it? This is a pretty evil mission, actually, I have to say. Really quite evil sometimes. This place is so awkward. Good, he's dead. If you fly in a straight line towards your targets, that's the quickest route to them. So you lose less fuel in the process. Now I have to fly all the way back to Zero's rooftop.
What's your fuel, Carl? Only half a tank left.
Yeah, I like Zero's missions. They're different and they're pretty tactical as well. The next mission is one of my favourite ones, actually. It's really cool. And it's not really that difficult if you know what to do. San Diego is such a beautiful place. Hopefully I'll make it back. It should do. That plane's land. Slow down.
Smell it! You know that ozone smell? Smells like victory.